Okay, we going? Yeah, I think we are.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
Yes, it is Wednesday, my dudes. It's time to play Pokémon. That's an everyday thing. Nothing really different there. Blendin', blendin', blendin'. Okay. We're gonna keep going. There are nine connectors. Yes. But too bad. Different. They're the same thing to use it. To get the bill. Is there still a couple points that I might actually swap out? I was thinking to myself, I was like, what made them think that? Like, let's get that horse. Bike is only really useful for opens up the ability to like, swap them out more freely, which I actually appreciate. Because you sort of feel like when you have HM moves, you get kind of stuck. Thinking of putting Dread on my team. I think that it could be interesting. A pint, honestly, Hey, we're gonna have a battle with the trainers. I don't want to just go like unconventional. I really want to find something. I almost am considering replacing my main. My starter. I don't know if I haven't decided yet. Honestly, though, I don't know. It's basically just like two, maybe three spots. I really wish that they would give the other Pokemon the voices. Either that or just take away the Pikachu. Just have to wait, I guess, until a specific Pokemon becomes popular enough, and then maybe we get to hear its voice. Hey, check this out. Look at the left one. Pikachu, huh? Sure.
to hit me with 1 HP. I will hit you. Oh my god. What do we got? 10 Pokemon. Oh, reason why I was ever okay with the next one. It took me four. If it was not a big deal, the only thing that butter is good in is freshly baked vegetable or fruit bread. Only thing that's acceptable. It's what makes me happy to do. Like, the other milks that are like super readily available now. That's fine. Simple truth. The vegan cheese is sort of dairy free cheese or whatever. Actually, it does the cheese thing. Sign up for the term. I think everyone here is quite down. Welcome, this Pokemon is my pride and joy. That's kind of cute. Waitress Katie, up there. Those will survive. Even there, just like I take losses with an unusually big smile. Milk is rotten. alone isn't everything. I'm a collector. I'm proud of what I know about Pokemon. It's gross. I'm making this even grosser. I kind of actually wish that they would. One of my favorite things about some of the things that we did in Sword and Shield was that they had like a cool thing that affected potential bonuses for your Pokemon. It's great. I liked it. I wish I could do more stuff like that. Why does every Pokemon basic Pokemon battle basic have to be the same? It's like mini games. Like, the show did all sorts of things. Like, you have to train a Pokemon underneath a waterfall. And you train an electric Pokemon to generate a certain amount of power or energy. And some cool things, big stuff. I think you just have three superheroes. Like, they do stuff like that. Like, you can beat somebody and earn a gym badge. Like, why not? That's some knowledge you have there. Anyway, I'm just thinking. There's other things that we have. You should decide to huddle outside. Sign up, one more sucker for you. Headaches! Oh, there you go. That's a wait. Get one. True, but we won't have to wait that long. Treasure Hunter, today the loot is a victory for you. Today the loot is a victory for you. I'm your maniac Calvin. Heal our Pokemon. Now, you failed to bring me the Pokemon I asked for. Didn't know that can happen, but you did. deadline to meet. Here's your assignment. Bring me an article to it. Let's bring it to me today. I'm going to be able to run the main article. Remember, it has to be today before the date rolls over. What's up? Did you bring us the Pokémon we needed? What's wrong? You still haven't got the Krikatot we need? Expect to actually get some use of it after your Pokemon lives. What is Order 66? It's super terribly sorry.
Do it. Execute Order 66.
All right. This plate. It attacks the graves on the back of the same plate. Three beings were born to find time and space. Take the sharpness of my tiny head Pokemon.
Our cruisers can't repel firepower of that magnitude!
We think that this would automatically water, but they're not. You are gonna get persistent. Sniffle. I'm trying to have like a window open in my house now that I have like a window with a guard. Sweet. But allergies are probably not. It kind of looks like he like produces the ball. That's a lot. Michael Nathaniel is set up in a child. Why not?
Bye.
beat them because I hit him it's like a hidden bell. And it's very low back end. Like a bell, but it sounds very possible. I feel you. both of us gain something from this. Maybe we lose our focus. Don't worry, you'll get it back.
You can run up, you can rock a fanny pack.
Wiki Berry!
I have that game.
Warehouse. That ain't no playground for kids. Way too tough. Anyway, what was that? If you use the hidden move fly, you'll be instantly missed anytime you use it before. And even the gym leaders are real cute. Don't let that fool you. Even grown-ups are trying to do it. Get bigger, make the numbers go brrr. I bought a new parasol. I don't want it to get rained on, so I watch the TV weather reports. But that's what it's for. I just got like a pretty building. They'll store anything on the building. Are they supposed to be cash? People act as building. Building bugs me. I can't sleep with it. There are people who desire to see Pokémon. Says that Mount Cornet parted similar. Seeing the Pokemon Shellos makes me think of maybe it was because there's two different types. Two different types of Shellos. They also have department store, shopping. Came to the city just so I could go shopping at the department store. These rock walls around this place was kind of cold. Hey, it's got its own style. Don't knock it. Till you tried it. I made stickers modeled after the Pokemon of a train run.
They do exist. Chat and for free as a promotion. I can give you the counter now. The counter if you like it. Okay, here's the app. Now you're worth it. Counter. Counter app can be used to collect up to 1,999 things. Where can I find a dress that looks great in the Super Contest shop? Oh, that's right. Recommendation. That's the answer. Like, I'm here to a window shop all the time. Hello, sweet bulldoze, you turnfall swine. No, I'm gonna take one of these. It's like every single type's like best moves. Well, not necessarily like the best moves, but these are the hype moves that I like. Taking a long time to catch. The situation calls for a time. That's only if it's been 11 turns. Had enough shopping for a while. Got a few. Two buff guys standing side by side. That's all. Yeah, Pokemon trainer. As your senior in life. Barb is a cold item. The one I'm holding it is hit with a physical move. Sticky Barb sticks to the opposing Pokemon and inflicts damage. I shot here loyally for years. Now they consider me a regular. What are you?
Peasant.
The thread count of your shirt. seems like they're hiding all sorts of good stuff in their warehouse. They even have a technical machine. We dream of the universe. Yeah, what's up with those things? You're too young for us. You can join us when you're home. Team Galactic conducts research around the clock here. We focus on the development of new energy resources. We, Team Galactic, will take everything that can be taken. We will eliminate everything that is not needed. That is Team Galactic's case. I'd say that you're bad guys then. This is Team Galactic head. I'm sorry, this is Galactic Failstorm Building. Cosmic energy for the win. Wouldn't it be wonderful if you could harness that boundless energy? Shop storage. Oh, storage. This box goes there, that box goes here. Ah, I'm so busy. I wish the Flary could work. Style. overall style. That's adorable. I actually totally dig that one. Dig the Gengar jacket. That's a cool look too.
Is there a handshake?
Yeah. Yeah, I like that hair look. Winter style. Oh my god. Spring. Leather jacket style. I like that too. God. So awesome. That actually makes that look good. How can I search for it? See, that's two items. Really? You think? Able to find also city. And also it's a city of stone. And you can have these lights. It has nothing to do with anything, but take these text to machines. Alright. At least they're honest. If a Pokemon uses Nasty Plot, the Pokemon's special plot is sharp and spicy. Anyway, enjoy your visit to Veilstone, the city of the Dark Stone. Looking a little tired? No, not you. I can't get Pokemon. If you'd like, I can give a moustache to a Pokemon. Would you like that?
Yes.
Which one needs a little more? How about Empoleon? Get started. Look at sweet. Just relax. And Empoleon looks dreamy. Oh god. Oh, yep, that makes sense. Dreams connect. When I found when I was massaging your Pokemon, I found this. Party sticker B. Got that again tomorrow if you'd like. This is his boyfriend, this is Starfly. He's very safe. They take strolls to get over the Pokemon. Those are really nice. There's two of them. Many magicians in the world, you know, the performance artists. Don't you think that maybe, say, 5% are actually psychics? You could fool me. Have you ever been to Vale to see Jim? It's pretty cool. It reminds me of an athletic take on the gym leader? Wow. Just keep getting tougher and tougher. Me? Well, I took a look in the department store and I mean, yeah, of course I did. Working on my Pokedex, but well, anyways, keep it up. I'll see you around. I'm not here like shopping. You can finish the Pokedex, huh? Yeah? That's good, thanks. I'll strike a blow for tears with my fist.
I am. Tears!
That's an odd one. Black belt, Jeffrey. Sent out on the trunk. Can I put you in the trunk? Just cause. Yeah, I'm so hungry, kid. I don't have any strength left. I'll get a burger or something. It's a mama. Eat something. In order of likeness that I am going to keep the Pokemon, most likely to lose them. But honestly, it really only counts these last two. Okay, so the guy said Karate Claws, right? I still think that this is an error. I really do think that they should be showing what type of like, thing that the thing is good for. But then again, oh, I think that's right. It only really affects that one thing, because the contests are way different. Did actually have no reason. Some little bit of reorganization. Side one. Alright, let's go from slow for poke. This nice fist. Yeah! Oh! Overestimate the amount that you underestimate. Yeah. if I don't need to, I'm just going to stay with in front. It's the same thing to do when it comes to gym. Hello, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Mei-Ling. I don't really know what it means to be strong or how to be a good gym leader. But I will do the best I can as the gym leader. I think about it very seriously. Whenever you're ready. Okay, you win. That was a tough loss. I learned a lot from it. Please accept this challenge. So, crazy thing is that you can actually view your gym badges. You can wipe them clean and play them like little instrument. Like little keypad things. But you can't do it while you're in dark time. Should I explain about that badge? If you have that official Pokemon badge, you can use the hidden move line for your Pokemon. And these stickers as well. Contain the stickers that Mei-Ling uses. And here's the by accident. The team collapses with me. And I won't give it back. Please, I need you to help me. I'll be waiting in front of the warehouse. Please, come. Oh, it just unlocked. No fanfare, no nothing. Give me that Manaphy egg. Please. Because this is the thing that I want. Pulsing aura. This is your clothing gear. Gotham style.
Okay, I'm curious. I just want to make sure. This time there are two different ways to get it. First, the feature is automatically unlocked after you defeat the Veilstone Gym. There is a way to get it earlier though. If you go to Jubilife City's TV station on the third floor, you'll find a TV producer and ask you what your favorite show is. If you answer everyone that you like and everything. Oh, really? God damn, I was waiting for this and I didn't have to wait that long. Okay, nothing of note, but I can use this one. So you can have it as well, right? It doesn't really matter. It's like 100 Pokeballs. You're gonna earn enough money anyway. So just assume that when you see this, these codes are not. YouTube. Go.
So long, Houndoom. I probably won't use you again. Wait, what is that? Oh, it's a hold. What is that? Oh, it's the capsule. Got it. Here. Card one. I'm gonna take this. Alright, so we have everyday style, the platinum style, which that's actually pretty good. I like the boots better. Cuter stockings. The scarf goes better with the hat, I think, and the tiki jacket. And I don't like the outfit. Honestly, I wish we could just get rid of the bag. I'm glad that this one comes with like a different pack. But yeah, we're going overalls. I kind of wish that you could mix and match. Ready to go! Hey Lilith, listen, I need your help. Got my Pokedex! Meant to say yes. We'll be right back. something at least. Things are Pokemon are weak. We should get new ones from headquarters. Who cares about some Pokedex anyway? Team Select is going to hold all the Pokemon from the universe. There, take it. Take your Pokedex. Those things we had in the warehouse have already been moved to Bastoria City anyway. So we'll say, you'll get yours and run like the grunts we are. What's going on here? Team Galactic out the streets like they own the place. Honestly, if Professor Rowan ever hears that I'm off the Pokedex, that's what I don't want to think about. So, Will, what are your plans now? I'm going up to the Star of the City. The Great Marsh is there and has all kinds of Pokemon. Everything's going well. That's actually Swan. Okay, Napoleon, back up. Things we made with the energy we took from the Valley Windworks are already in Bastoria City. Huh? That's not what this is about. Nope. Oh, I don't think I'm allowed to. This is for next time. Are you gonna take Route 214? Are you serious? This dude's badly chewed up, and there's nothing to see there. I guess there is that moon there. That guy's been digging his way through the bedrock all by himself. What is it? Yelling, look out behind you. Did you see? Calls me the Rune Maniac, but I don't care what they call me. I'll just keep chipping away at the rock ball, little by little. You know why? I'm a Rune Maniac who is fascinated by the unknown. I know it's a little sudden, but how about you and me have a race? You go catch the unknown, and I'll keep digging away. We'll have a race to see who can get done faster. Who knows how it'll go? We're playing with the Peach. Different types of Pokemon.
Don't want to make
the ones that you keep as your playing cards? The rest of them just leave it in the box and not. Since the price of those.
Bye.
can't even use a cursor to stroke your badge. Find my favorite Pokemon. I'll go east, west, and any which way. Collector Jamal. Got three Weasel Jamal. Start this one out. Favorite Pokemon. I'm traveling around the world, chasing stories. It's really pretty tough. Random behind my couch.
One more battle.
different. I feel like it would make it kind of weird. It might like completely unbalance a lot of stuff, but. It has to keep everyone out of the lake area. Reason? Not too sure, but apparently to protect the lake. Are you really protecting the lake? Oh, this area. I wasn't really expecting this area. Okay, anyway, I'm actually gonna stop here. A good place to stop. That was fun. I'll be back tomorrow. Actually, tomorrow's Thanksgiving. I'll be back. I'm actually going to be back in the morning. I don't know if I'll stream Thanksgiving evening, but I'm definitely going to stream in the morning. Anyway, see you later. Bye for now. Have a great night. And although this message is probably going to be super delayed by the time it it's going to be like a week. It's probably going to come out like 2 weeks from now. Happy holidays. Happy Thanksgiving. Enjoy the time with your family and friends. Have some good food.